and welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And what we've got on the menu is potentially absorbing league action. It's Benfica, and they take on Vitória Guimarães.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
The initial 11 for Benfica. Nicolas Otamendi starts with Jan Vertonghen at the back. Julian Weigl plays alongside João Mario in the centre of midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
Muito obrigado, Estádio da Luz, e desfrute do jogo.
And the match is underway. It's opening up for them. Rafa. Can he finish? And a goal! To open the scoring, a very bright start to this one.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at your near post like that.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. He's in behind. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
And played short. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Now, the short corner routine. Rafa. So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. Elects to go short. And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area. The high press was very much on. A wonderful intervention. And you don't want to lose possession there. Quaresma. no luck keeping possession. Now potential danger. Well, flinging himself at it.
Well, it has to come soon. They're creating so many chances. Just listen to the noise inside here.
Well, a short corner here. He must finish! A smart stop here. Rafa. Teammate available. João Mario. Grimaldo. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
There to take it away.
Well, as the stats confirm, Benfica have been the more dominant team over the last 15 minutes, and with it have created some great openings. They certainly look as though they get another before too long.
Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Rafa. Running with the ball confidently. Mastery in position. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, capable of better. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. Rafa. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. Thiago Silva. Fruitful looking attack. And just slightly offside. Well, very close to half-time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take
control. Oh, that is a superb save! Short corner it is. in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 3 minutes to be added on. Oscar Estupiñán. Chance to play it in. Cuts it back. Otamendi getting in the way. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Vertonghen. Now a decent position. He must finish. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Yaremchuk. Seferovic. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Giving the ball away. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Well, it wasn't much of an advantage in the end, and he's retrospectively awarded the free kick. And they're making a change. Now we have 30 minutes to go. What a shocking pass, really. Thiago Silva. Quaresma. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Clattered away. Can he finish? Able to get a body in the way. Grimaldo. Vertonghen with it. Nunez. Rafa. And it's a quality pass. Not to be this time. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. A bit of running room now on the wing. Superbly read and executed. And determined to grab his hat-trick.
Well, the way he's been playing, that was a chance for the hat-trick, but he just couldn't take it.
I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. And a yellow card for that, Stewart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
So a personnel change then. That's a routine take. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Pulls it back. Well, will that come back to haunt them? A golden chance missed.
Well, the game should be over. How's he missed that? Well, not much time left now, and these supporters are doing everything they can to get their team over the finish line. What an atmosphere.
And space for the cross. Oh, surely! And fired against the crossbar. Well, he was dreaming of scoring, but ruled offside.
Well, it all happened very quickly, so I wouldn't criticise him too much. At least he was in there.
And the substitution will occur now. Duarte. An incisive pass. Intelligent threaded pass here. It. Mete.
Well, Benfica have had a lot of the ball during the last 15 minutes, as you can see. And surely if they do get another, that would be the game over as a contest. Just need to make one of these chances count now.
Lazzaro. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, they look so good up front, don't they? The movement, their ability to turn with the ball, and their combination play was brilliant at times. That's why they're scoring so many goals, and long may it continue.